Kesko published a release regarding execution of the strategy and updated financial targets. What is the most essential in the strategy?
I see that the most important in our current situation is that we have since 2015 followed our growth strategy. And also we have succeeded very well in the implementation of our strategy. This is an excellent situation. We don't see any need to change our strategic direction. We are in good position to continue implementation and hard work to implement our growth strategy.
What does that mean for grocery trade?
Grocery trade, it means that we will further develop our grocery trade businesses. We will do our utmost to maintain profitable growth also in future. Fundamental element of our growth strategy in grocery trade is customer experience. Further improve customer experience based on store-specific business ideas and support business ideas and implementation of business ideas with customer data. This is most important in grocery trade.
How about the building and technical trade?
In building and technical trade, we are doing also our utmost to continue profitable growth. And in building and technical trade, we are acting very strongly in all business segments, current business segments, technical trade, DIY, builders, merchant, and we have country-specific strategies, and we continue implementation of those country-specific strategies. Of course, also in building and technical trade, our aim is further develop customer experience for consumers as well as for B2B customers.
What does growth mean for building and technical trade?
Growth means in building and technical trade strong organic growth also in future as well as acquisitions. Our aim is to continue also acquisitions in building and technical trade, and especially companies in Scandinavia are most attractive for Kesko also in future.
How about the third segment, the car trade?
Also in car trade, we are now working very hard first to renew our business approach, and our aim is also to offer the best customer experience for our customers in Finnish car trade. Also in car trade, we are developing very strongly our internal operations, we are improving sales management, and also of course very beautiful part of our car trade is that we have this long-lasting strategic partnership with Volkswagen Group, the biggest car manufacturing company. Elements are very, very good also for profitable growth in car trade.
You talked about customer experience and digitalization. What does that mean in practice in Kesko strategy?
As you know, since 15, we have put a lot of efforts to modernize our operations, utilizing fully opportunities coming from digitalization. And I'm very pleased to communicate also today that we are definitely one of the most advanced European retailing company regarding utilization of opportunities coming from digitalization. We have to continue this development, and we can see still a lot of potential further improve customer experience as well as to improve efficiency of internal operations, fully utilizing potential coming from new technologies.
But in terms of investments or capital expenditure going forward, what does this strategy, growth strategy, mean?
Growth strategy means definitely also in future big investments. Since 2015, we have spent already 3 billion euros to boost the growth of our core businesses. And we are in excellent position to continue also investments, and investments definitely also needed to maintain this profitable growth in future. Investments on new technology, investments on IT, digitalization, store networks, as well as acquisitions. I believe that we will make also in future nice acquisitions.
Great. Also, the financial targets, they were updated. Could you please comment those?
Yes, our board of directors updated Kesko's financial targets. I see and I feel that those targets are realistic, but challenging enough for us. And that will definitely keep myself as well as whole management and all Kesko employees very busy in the future to meet those new targets.
Also, sustainability was highlighted in the strategy. What is something that you would like to comment on in terms of sustainability?
Yes, my pleasure. Sustainability, very, very important element in Kesko's and K Group's success story. We are definitely one of those forerunners also in the field of sustainability, and based on also current strategy, we will put even more efforts to make all our businesses, all our operations year after year more and more sustainable. I see that in the future, utmost important that we will have more business-driven approach also in sustainability. It means that we are starting process to make for each business area, for each business units of business areas own sustainability agenda. And based on that, I believe strongly that we can support all Kesko K employees even to give more effort to improve sustainability. Sustainability also fundamental for our success because all our stakeholders expect even more sustainable approach from Kesko.
In general, what conclusions should investors or capital markets in general draw from Kesko's strategy and updated financial targets?
I would like to say that Kesko's position is very strong. Since 15, we have followed our growth strategy. We don't see any need to change our strategic direction. We have succeeded also very well in the implementation of our growth strategy, and our financial situation is also extremely strong. There are all good elements to maintain and to continue this positive development also in the future.
Thank you.